My overall thoughts on the weekend is that we did really well. There were a few games where we got down in Flagler. We kind of got down for a string of points, but we stayed really calm and composed and stayed focused on the goal. We understood that the game, sometimes, you know, we're going to have points where the other team has momentum and sometimes we're going to have the momentum. We just have to stay patient with it, you know, do all the things we do right. I mean, obviously Flagler was the highlight of our weekend, but, you know, we played really well against Lander and we played really well against Lees McCray. You know, it's new team, you know, new dynamics, but I think we're going to be really successful this year.
You know, on the individual level, you know, not so much overshadowed, but, you know, with so many seniors ahead of you, much more chance to play all the way around and be a vital role. What has this offseason been like for you? And obviously it paid off being player of the week.
You know, it's just been a lot of hard work. I've had people to look up to for the past 2 years, you know, watching Stormy, watching Becca. I've just really learned a lot about the middle position and how to play it better. And coach has been working with us, and since we have so many freshman middles, you know, I've gotten it broken down to me in preseason, and so just the refresher has really helped me become a better middle and overall a better player. So,
you know, the freshmen obviously had a big weekend along with Corey and some of the sophomores. You know, one of those weekends where you can say, even though it was the first week and the freshmen got a good exposure, now we go into SAC play. How will you approach that with them and the younger players on the team?
Well, I think one thing we need to keep consistent with them is that we have to get better with each practice. We can't just say, oh, we accomplished this tournament this weekend, we did this. It's okay, we did that, we appreciate it. Now let's use that as momentum to make us better this week, because each week we're really going to have to get a lot better and improve a lot for us to end up where we want to end up and accomplish our goals.